I go near the ledge and will he not see me? Ah, no, that doesn't it. Seems like it's gonna work. Okay, whoa, got hit again. Wow, I'm down to 46% health. So what's up everyone and welcome to episode 3 of Phoning Home. Now if you recall in episode 2, Ion discovered the other ship, which also came from the same planet that they came from. It also crash landed. He was able to fix the ship and now he has to go out and find the mobile unit that seems to have disappeared from the ship. And so we left off right at that point and I think we could start up right away. So according to, if I recall, according to what I recall, I went missing somewhere in the south. Yep. And so I think what we need to do is to go in that direction and see if we can find the other mobile unit, which is named Annie. Also, it seems like, as interesting as the story may be, this game has a lot of walking around, and so what I'm gonna do is move forward, fast forward ahead to certain areas which seem to be quite interesting and moves the story along so that you don't end up having to look at the mediocre or mundane parts of the game. Okay, so see you in a bit.
Hull plating complete. Your damage resistance has increased.
Well, it seems the lava flow is preventing us from going further south, so I may have to look for a separate path if there is one.
Thank you for looking after Arnie.
Oh.
She's fierce and brave, but also prone to trouble.
Arnie has no gender. Please stick to protocol.
The protocol of someone tasked with destroying worlds.
Exploring, not destroying.
Right, I forgot. You just call in the exploitation units and they destroy the planet.
I knew it from the start, Ion. They are oxys. We have been cast away with oxys. Arnie could be anywhere. We need a better overview. There is a plateau to the northwest, but only a small ravine in the north leads up to it. I set a marker for the entrance to the ravine. See if you can find your way.
Wow, make up your mind, man. First you send me to the south and now you're sending me to the north. I have no idea where he wants me to go, but I guess I will follow the marker, since that's probably the best way to progress the game. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep on collecting stuff and hopefully we'll be able to find this plateau or whatever it is that he wants us to go to.
Strange. I just noticed that the planet is not revolving around its magnetic poles, but almost orthogonal to them. A planet is supposed to be a huge magnet, but the way this planet behaves... This planet's geomagnetic field should not exist, yet it does.
Oh, what's that?
I do not get it. The magnetic field of a planet cannot operate this way.
Okay, anyway.
A few degrees of deviation from the rotational axis could be explained. 15 degrees,
okay.
Maybe 20 degrees. But no.
Wow, you're really into this magnetic field stuff, aren't you? I don't even know what to call this guy. I think he's called TR2 or something for short, so I'll call him TR2. Sorry, I'm just seeing if I can make anything out of these roots since we maxed out the inventory. Hey, is this that alien thing that we saw last night? In the previous video? Whoa!
Explanation. This planet...
Yeah, okay, okay.
As we know them. And whatever that means.
Ah, nothing is ever good for you.
these aliens did not just drop in for a visit. The question is whether they came to stay or were trapped.
So maybe we'll see some aliens in the future. I don't know. One thing nice, at least, that weird monster thing that attacked us from that place doesn't seem to be coming out today, at least not now. So hopefully we'll be okay. Okay, onwards. Whoa, I spoke too soon. Okay, I'm gonna battle this guy. I don't know if I'm gonna get killed.
What was that? I didn't detect any DNA.
Oh.
Just silicate and energy.
Oh, that was relatively painless. I lost a few health points, but it wasn't as bad as I thought. Wow. Maybe I ran away for no reason the other day. Okay, well, we got attacked by a monster and we survived, so that's pretty good. Yeah, okay. Anyway, onwards to that plateau location. Whoa, there's that purple light again. Okay, so we've been moving quite a bit north, and I see that marker location. I'm hoping we're coming up to it pretty soon. I can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Ah, good, resources. Gather some of that. And I think we're nearby, so that's pretty good. Okay, oh, there's some more resources. We could grab that as well. Let me just grab that. Whoa! Whoa! No way! We're back here again! I didn't realize. Oh, get away, get away. Oh, it's that rock dude again. Oh, last time we ran away so fast, I didn't get a good chance to look at him. That guy's huge. And I don't think I could fight him with my little metal pipe. Oh, no. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Can I go up here? No, it's that lava flow. I don't think I can make it across. Okay. Oh, good. Maybe I could sprint past him. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let me see if I could grab this. No. Oh man, how am I supposed to get past this guy?
Anyway, you have a new waypoint.
Oh, thank you.
Up the ravine.
Thank you very much. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to go up the ravine. I just don't know how to get past this guy. And you don't seem to be in too good a mood, so I don't think just trying to be nice and passing by you is going to work. Oh, there he goes again. Maybe I could just go through while he's... No!
No, 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 no!
No. Wow, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I gotta get up there. I don't see any metal pieces to teleport with, but I'm gonna keep my teleporter around anyway. And see if I could find something by shooting up there and seeing if there's anything metallic up there. Okay, so what? What? Okay, so he's back down again. Whoa, I think he's back up again. Oh man, what am I supposed to do? Oh, let me see if I could grab this. Whoa, he punched me. Oh man, I lost some health just from picking up that weird thing. Okay, get away. Whoa, get away. Wow. Let's see, I can't climb that ledge. I don't see any metal pieces again to teleport. Let me see if I could just grab this crystal. Yeah, okay, good. Want to gather as much resources as possible because I have no idea what I'm going to encounter in the future. Okay, so we could keep on going, but I still have no idea how to get past this guy. There he is. Whoa. Oh, okay, so he's gone down. Whoa! There's just no way, I don't think I can speed right past him. So... whoa! I go near the ledge and we'll not see. Ah, no. That's it. Seems like it's gonna work. Okay, whoa, got hit again. Wow, I'm down to 46% health. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, this guy's pretty strong. He just one shot me down to 46% from 75%. So if I don't be careful, he's gonna just beat me to death. Anyway, I'm gonna have to figure out how to get past this guy, and that might take a little bit of time. Doesn't look like it's gonna be easy. Okay, so let me try to figure it out and see what happens. Well, I fixed up this guy's health, but we haven't gotten any further. This guy is still here. And I'm not sure what I can do. I'm still back right near that ravine area. And I can't go through the lava field, so what am I supposed to do? No, this just won't do. This lava field won't do. And so far, I haven't found a way of going up the ravine. But that seems to be the only path that I can take, so I'm not exactly... Hey, he's looking the other way. Can I get through? Oh, you're kidding me. Is this gonna work? Oh, it worked! I think it worked. Let me keep on going. Oh, come on, climb, dude. Oh, I lost some health falling just there, but it's probably better than running past that giant dude. Yeah, he's still looking the other way. Okay. Let me see if I can go down here. Yeah! Yeah, alright! Yeah, got you, dude. We got through. That's wonderful. Okay, so now that we got past a really tough obstacle, we could keep on going. I think this may be where the... Whoa! Oh, you're kidding me. No way. You're kidding me. Oh, no. There's another one. There is another one.
Such is life. It often
comes. Oh, shut up.
Or at least couples.
Mr. Cynical right there. TR2. Well, let me grab some of this stuff here that I can pick up. And oh yeah, this is metal. So maybe I could use my teleporter here. I just have to figure out where the other metal piece, if there's any other metal piece around here. Oh, he's going down, but he'll come up anyway when I get nearby. But is that metal over there? Let me get closer. Yeah, that looks like metal. So maybe I can teleport to that location. I just hope that that's pretty close by to that giant thing. And whoa, he's getting back up again. Yeah, to that giant thing. And I hope he doesn't come after us once we teleport to that location. But I'm going to try it anyway because that's the only thing we can figure out. There we go. Okay, so run back. Oh, here's some resources. Let me get that. There. Okay, so let's run back to that location. Where is that thing? Oh, there it is. Yeah, okay. So can we teleport? Oh, there's some other resource I'm not going to be able to get. Okay. Where are we? Where the heck are we? Oh, there he is. Hey, we got past him. Hey, that's pretty good. Okay.
Life. I just cannot see the point. But congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Not too bad for a trainee. While we're at it, I received some strange readings from the south.
Okay, now you want me to go south. Okay. Whatever you say, guy. Whatever you say. Whoa, there's those weird glowy things out there. I wonder what that is. Hopefully it's not monsters, but let's keep on going in that direction and see what happens. Okay, we got past the giants. That's great. Okay, so we've been moving towards that direction and...
Ion, I have to say, I like your progress. Our chances of survival just passed
5%. Great.
Have you thought about building a weapon? I fear those giants will
not
be the
last dangers
you face.
Well, now you give me a weapon. Wow, I could have used it when we met the giants.
And while we are at it, I bet the mobile unit we are looking for is entirely unsuited for open environments.
A tractor.
Meaning, you should build an attractor to get this Arnie out of trouble.
Let's see. I want the photon pulse cannon first more than the attractor, but let's take a look at what we need to build. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't know why...
But first, you have to find it. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks. I don't know why this guy didn't give me this can in the first place. Nanos. Okay, I need nanos to make the attractor. Let's see. And I need something called Cubus, which we haven't seen yet. So... I can't make the attractor at the moment. And, And I need more of those, black residue to make the photon cannon. Okay, so we'll continue to look for the black residue. In the meantime, we'll continue to go towards the weird signal. Oh, what is that glowing thing? Well, it'll be interesting to see what that is. Well, we've been traveling all night long and it's daybreak now. But we are quite a bit closer and did find those black residues, so we did make the photon pulse thing on weapons. So we should be in pretty good shape while we get towards the
We know some galactic trees feed from soil, some from
Wow, look at that
some
tree.
And some are conscious.
Wow.
This one is not in my database. Nor do we know of trees that use light.
That's
as
pretty
leaves,
amazing.
Like the ones to the south. The southern trees.
Oh, look at that other tree over there. Wow. Are we able to do something with this thing? Aside from... Let's see. Let me get that photonic up there. If I can. Oh, jeez. This guy's really definitely not an easy guy to mobilize. Wow. Is this gonna work? Let me try one more time. Ah, there we go. Okay. Okay, so onwards. So I think we're getting close to that signal. But yeah, I mean, this tree is pretty amazing. Oh, we're in the fourth day finally. Whoa, what was that?
Strange. Did you feel
something? Oh man. Oh, it's that bird thing that we saw the first day, I think.
I found out something about
and
this.
And why do I got a feeling that whatever check we're trying to look for is right where that bird thing is? I think I know why I got the photon cannon now. Let's keep on going then. Okay. Can I circle around him? Wow, this area is really beautiful though. Look at those trees. Okay, so much for enjoying the trees. We still gotta figure out how to get rid of this guy. Yeah, the signal's right at where that guy is.
Strange. These service units do not come with a thruster.
Oh, thank you.
Get up there.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, this beast is protecting its nest. Try to chase it away, then see where that unit went.
You have no idea about what I have to go through now, do you, TRT? Okay, well. Wow, look at that giant mushroom. I wonder if I could pick that up. I guess not. Okay, oh. Flew away. Maybe I could go up there while it's flying away. Sneak up there. Nope. Comes right back. Okay. Okay, I got my photon cannon, pulse cannon set up, and it doesn't reach. Did it reach? No, I don't think so. Do I have to get right up to him? I hope not. Oh, there! There. Okay. Okay, sorry bird, but we're gonna have to kick you out of here. Is this gonna work? Or is he just gonna get angry and just come and destroy us? It looks like it might be working. Yeah, okay. Okay, thank you. Don't come back, please. Well, let me just get some more resources before I head off into that portal, since I have no idea what's in the other end. Okay, so I have to climb up here. Well, moving seems to be one of the most difficult things for this guy. So far, the fights haven't been all that exciting. And he gets damaged more from moving and falling than he does from getting hit, with the exception of maybe the giant. Whoa, this guy just rolled right back. Is he gonna be able to get up here? Man, I wish this game company would have given him a little bit more mobility. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. I think we could do it. So long as we don't over jump this one, we should be okay. Hey, I think we did it. Yeah, and there's the portal. Okay, so let's go through the portal. Whoa. Where do we go? Whoa! Wow, look at this. It's like a big canyon. Okay. Well, I think at this point I'm gonna stop, because this looks like we're gonna have to go through yet some more adventuring here to find Annie. So this might be the best place to stop and start again in the next episode. Okay, well, this was quite interesting. We survived a giant attack, we fought some weird birds, and we made a weapon after we could have used it earlier. But so far, this guy seems to be still alive, so that's good. Okay, well, thank you very much for watching with me. And we'll continue on with phoning home. This is actually starting to sound look pretty good. So I hope we find Annie soon and continue on. Okay, so I'll continue on with this and we'll post in the near future. I hope you join us at that time. If you have any comments, please post them in the section below. For any of you who are playing phoning home, I would like to hear your experience and get your advice. Okay, well, until the next time, thank you very much. Best wishes, and as always, Jaya nice day, everyone.